Good morning, dear children. Today we are going to read and learn a new poem, Open Your Eyes. We are going to recite it first. This will be your homework that we'll solve after, but first we'll recite a poem. Let us read a poem about Millie's brother who is asking his mother to wake up. Now, what is the name of poem? Open Your Eyes. Open your eyes, Mama. Day will soon begin. Open your eyes, Mama. I want to look in. Here, Millie's brother woke up very early this morning and he wants his mother to open her eyes. Right? And when she'll open the eyes, he'll talk more and interact with her. But Mama is still sleeping. So what to do? So what he is saying now, day will soon begin. It means Mama, now the sun will arrive. So please open your eyes. And he's trying it again and again. Open your eyes, Mama. I want to look in. And he wants to look in her eyes. Why? That we'll read in the next page. Yesterday, dear Mama, out of your eyes peeped two little boys just my size. So what happened yesterday? What this boy observed yesterday? We'll see. The little boy saw two boys were peeping from Mama's eyes and they were young and small just like him. Where are they now? Now he is very curious to know about them. Where are they now? Who can they be? Do you love those boys as you love me? So he is asking his mama, where are that two boys? He wants to know whether Mama loves them just as she loves him. What do you think, children, about these two boys? Yes, these two boys were just a reflection or image of his own. As you can see, this young boy and he is just in front of his mother, he can see his own reflection in her eyes. Now, we are going to solve this exercise. Write today's date. Today is 28/8/2020. Let us find the answers from the poem. What is the little boy asking his mother to do? There are two options given. To open her eyes or to play with him. Yes, you know the correct answer, to open her eyes, and that is correct. Number two, what is soon going to begin? Day or school? Yes, day will soon begin, and day is the correct answer. Number three, from where did the little boys peep? From the mother's eyes? Or from the mother's lap? Yes, the boys were peeping from the mother's eyes. Now, the second exercise. Read these sentences. Write T for true or F for false. Now, T means correct and F means wrong. Is it fine? Just read the first one. The boy wanted to look इनटू हिज मदर्स आईज. यस, दैट इज द करेक्ट सेंटेंस. सो विल राइट टी. द बॉय वॉज प्लेइंग विथ द अदर टू बॉयज. नाउ चिल्ड्रन, इज इट पॉसिबल फॉर दैट बॉय टू प्ले विथ द अदर चिल्ड्रन? नो, ही कैनॉट, बिकॉज इट वॉज जस्ट हिज रिफ्लेक्शन इन हर मदर्स आईज. So, it will be a false sentence.